everybody. So today we're gonna be making an art. So I'm not gonna tell you what it's gonna be yet, but I will give you some hints. This is an insect. First, it's a caterpillar. I bet you know this one because almost everybody knows what a caterpillar turns into. If you don't, I'll just reveal the answer. It's a butterfly. I just thought of this and it's going to be really fun. Some scissors. Sniff, sniff. Some markers. These are my brand new markers. As you can see, there's glitter underneath. Some paper and some glue. So first you may want to draw your butterfly wings. So you may want to sketch out your wings. Draw mine's rainbow, because if you guys know, I love rainbow. So I think I'm gonna make like some hearts. I'm gonna put a heart here. Okay, another one here. So, as you can see, my little brother Jaden's speaking in the background, but you can forget about that and just see what I'm saying. So, to do the body, you can just roll it with hands, but I'm going to use a toothpick. So, now all you need to do is just take one of the corners, put it like that right there, and then roll your toothpick. Here is your body. And now, whoop, this. And then you may want to add that. And then for the antennae, you needed a bit smaller, but it's not used to be like that. So you can stick it. And then you can fold the wings into the body and then stick the body into the wings and then you're done. Did I trick you? I bet I didn't, because you guys can see my hands. But it's complete. This can dry very, very easily. So now you want to do is put that away. So now you want to do is just fold it like that. I'm going to be careful because not only it can dry very fast, but it's also kind of wet when it's done. So I'm gonna be very, very careful. And then it's done. So what do you think? I'm gonna name this butterfly Mr. Actually, no. I'm gonna name this beautiful butterfly. All right, so we just put this butterfly here so that it can just freely fly.